I'm traveling across the largest country of them all, Russia.